This group will try to protect the rights of smokers, and you guys here, you will talk about your rights as non-smokers. So generally speaking, do you think, Vika, do you think it is right that smokers are allowed in the same place, in a public place, I mean like restaurants or in pubs, as non-smokers? What do you think about it?
No, I don't think that they should be allowed.
They should be allowed to?
To smoke everywhere.
To smoke in public places. What do you think about it?
I think we have our rights and we can smoke anywhere we want, and it's not anybody's problem which what we are smoking, and we can smoke.
I think that smokers will have special rooms where they can smoke.
Should have special rooms. Right, what do you think about it? If the smokers had little section in a restaurant where they can smoke, do you think non-smokers are protected from the smoke?
No, not everyone
will be protected. It will still do harm. What shall we do to protect the right of both parties, smokers and non-smokers? What is your view about it?
In a restaurant, everybody should have a different building for smokers and a different building for non-smokers, so that the smoke won't go.
But don't you think that smokers will be a little bit insulted because we isolate them?
That's their problem.
What do you think?
For example, there are a group of people, and many of them smoke, and
majority is a smoker,
and we want to smoke. I think it is not fair that smokers must go out and non-smokers stay in this place.
Maybe not go out, but what do you think? How would you feel if you had an isolated room for smokers?
It would be better, I think.
So you think it's acceptable?
Sometimes it is not possible.
Sometimes it's not possible. In what times it is not possible to be isolated from non-smokers?
For example, when it is you are in one room or where is not a building for smokers.
Or just imagine group of people like 20 friends or 10 people, all friends go out together for dinner. Some of them are smokers, others are non-smokers. How can you imagine them splitting in half? You know, five goes in the smoker's room and other five. They wanted to have dinner together.
Then
smokers should go outside and smoke. How would you feel about it?
Smokers have to smoke when and have dinner together.
What do you think as a non-smoker? You're having your dinner and having somebody next to you who smokes.
I don't think that we should split up.
It's not acceptable.
Yes, and then I will make the problem.
To be honest with you, I would not like having dinner and having somebody smoking next to me. But do you think there is something we can agree on? There is a way out of the situation?
I think there is.
You think there is? What do you think, Tamara?
I think smokers, when they want to smoke, they can go into the room that's smoking and then come back out.
What do you think of that? To go to smoking room and then come back home and finish.
Good solution.
Right, okay. Thanks a lot. Thank you.
Thank you.